This was the best time for the night, 11:61, 3/100ths off the personal best for the chair, 11:58 so far. But still, car run consistent 11:60s all night. This was definitely my favourite race of the night. That's the LS2 powered VK, yellow VK. Really quick car, it's a good race. Just nudged me on the line. I enjoyed racing the Golf. How often do you come across these hot little Golfs out on the street? They're super quick off the line, but got in that time. And the WRX, it's a 2.5 litre turbo, this model, immaculately presented car, fantastic custom paint job. Just didn't quite have the needies to win the Satanic SS. Another great matchup, race this car, it's a blown LS3. Great guy, I talked to the guy there, and he nudged me in one race and I got him in the second race. Again, got a really good race for the night. A lot of power in the supercharged LS3, but it's a manual, so if you can get it off the line quickly, it's a super fast car, I think they're over 40s. This is the other race which supercharged Ute, VF PSI. As you can see, got a decent lead on him, but come home.